This is stupid, and it's certainly not scary.